Hi, this is Michelle. Today, I'm gonna introduce my favorite tips for Procreate brush setting for beginners. Before I get into these tips, if you are new here to this channel, if you want to learn a little bit more about drawing, and if you like to draw some cute simple illustrations, please make sure to hit the subscribe button below so you won't miss anything in the future. Now let's get into it. First thing first, remember to back up our brush setting before we make any changes.Procreate itself comes with a lot of default brushes that we can always reset back to normal. Just swipe the brush layer to the left, then we can find the reset button. Also, we can tap the duplicate button here to generate a new one, to back up the original brush directly. Once we create a new brush, we can also create a new reset point by ourselves.Just tap on the brush and go into the brush studio, and then go to the About This Brush section. We can hit the Create a New Reset Point here and save before we make any changes. So later on, if we want to go back and reset it, we can just go into this brush and hit the Reset button here.Number 2, let's talk about the weight of the line. For example, when we are using the studio pen, which is under inking to draw the outline, the harder we press down, the thicker the line will be. The lighter that we press, the thinner the line will be. This is a brush that makes image look more organic, but sometimes we will notice that some brush cannot give us a wide range of the weight.Like 6B pencil and sketching, even though you already changed the brush size to 100% and pressed down hard, the line you draw still looks quite thin. One way to increase the brush weight is to tap on the brush and go into the Properties setting and increase the maximum size of the brush. Then we will notice the range of the weight has increased.That's the way that we can make your brush bigger. Next section is Jitter. Adjusting this can change the random amount of the brush texture along the path and offsets, which means you can adjust the edge or the texture of our brush. For example, let's choose the Evolve and Join.This brush edge itself is quite rough and random. To make it smoother, we can tap on the brush and go into the stroke path, and then change the jitter to 0. Once we do this, we can see the brush edge becomes much smoother than before. Another thing that I find is quite useful is the jitter setting for the watercolor brush and the painting.When we use the original setting to draw watercolor painting, we will notice some texture overlap together, which makes the result not look like a watercolor. But when you increase the jitter setting to around 50%, the result looks more real. The brush edges also blend more naturally when you overlap painting.Number 4, how to combine two brushes together. First, let's choose two brushes that you want to combine. This time, I want to use the hard brush and airbrushing with the watercolor brush and painting. Because Procreate will combine the brush and not leave behind the original one, so we need to make sure we have got the duplicate brushes first, and then move them into the same brush group to combine. Now let's select those two brushes. Swipe to the right to select both and then tap the combine button on top. Now they are merged into one. One thing we need to pay attention to is, when we're combining brushes, it does matter which we select first. The brush we select first is going to be our primary brush. The result will be totally different in appearance. After combining, if we go inside, we can select these brushes independently of each other and change the property separately. Another thing we can do is to change the combine mode. So this is going to make a totally different result. You can experiment yourself with different brushes and look at how they might look together. This time, I'm gonna change it from normal to multiply. We can test the result using the drawing pad on the right. And if we want to clear the drawing pad, we can just use three fingers, scrubbing on the drawing pad, and it will be clear. Now let's have a look how it goes. As we can see, the new brush keeps the watercolor texture, but at the same time, the brush edge becomes as sharp as the hard brush. If we want to revert and go back and uncombine these brushes, what we need to do is simply tap on the secondary brush once, and then the uncombine button will come up. Tap on it, and then we will get the two separate original brush again. Number 5. How to change settings to draw a smooth line. Tap on the brush and then go into the stabilization. You can see an option called streamline. The higher the amount is, the smoother the lines are. I also have another video talk about Procreate top 10 tips. You can learn more details about this by clicking on my another video on the upper right corner. Okay, that's my favorite tips for Procreate brush setting for beginners. Thanks for watching. Please make sure to like the video and subscribe. It really helps the channel grow. See you next time.